many good Americans are concerned by the way that President Truman and Governor Stevenson have both attempted to ridicule and poo-poo the communist threat within the United States.
I want you to listen to me. I'm going to say this again.
Well, I'm not a cook.
I did not have sexual relations.
You read about another bribe. You read about another tactic. You read about another gangster getting favors from the government. The people are sick and tired of it. They're outraged and they want something done about it. They're tired of an administration which, instead of cleaning up, is covering up the scandals in Washington at the present time.
Fucking lie to me.
Don't you fucking lie to me.
Don't you fucking lie to me.